change is the word that we don't want to hear. When somebody says, you need to change, we get offended. But listen to me, I've realized that change is the nature of life. For everything to go well in life, we must experience a change, the change of season, from summer to winter, from winter to autumn, as the life goes on. We all need to accept change as human beings. For us to progress in life, we all have to receive change so that we can have a better life, so that we can progress, you know, in life and have a better life. Four things that I strongly believe are very important when it comes to change. Number one, you need to acknowledge that you need a change. You will never change until you acknowledge that you need to change. Probably your attitude, the way you behave, the way you handle yourself, the way you have run the business. If you don't experience success in your life, you would never experience success until you acknowledge, you admit that you need a change. Success comes to those who acknowledge that I need to be helped, I need to change. That is the first thing that you need. The second thing that you need when it comes to the area of change, it is what I call willingness. You see, it doesn't matter what, you know, change may come on your way, what can be given unto you. Until you are willing to change, nobody can help you. It begins that moment where you say, I am willing to change. Help me so that I can change. The moment you take responsibility and then you avail yourself, you know, for change, that is where you're gonna see things happening in your life. So be willing to change and you'll see change will do you good. The third thing that you may need to do about change, it is not enough to acknowledge, it is not enough to be willing. Can you avail yourself for a change? Because many people, they want change, but they don't avail themselves. Probably you have a coach that says, I want to help you with your weight so that you can lose weight. Can you avail yourself to wake up 6 o'clock in the morning so that they can help you in the area of change? So availability, it is very important. You know, hand yourself over, avail yourself, you know, to that program that can help you to change. That is the third thing that you need to change. The fourth thing that is so crucial about change to take place in your life, it is what I call exchange. We're talking about change, but you need an exchange. There are things that you must move. There are things that you must change in your life, things that you must maneuver, things that you must shift around so that you can experience change. Are you prepared to let go of other things, you know, to accept a new habit? Are you prepared to say bye-bye to bad habits so that you can accommodate new ones that are going to bring a better life? Life, it's about change. If you want to progress in life, you need to make sure that you accept change. Maybe it has been years of your life you have not experienced a better experience of life. Maybe it is time for you to begin to accept change in your life and check what change will do for you.